welcome to Technique of the Week. I'm Eddie Kone, this is James Gregory, and we're here to show you the takedown from the standing position. Okay guys, so tournament competition technique. The first thing we want to do is, we want to stand, and I want to grab the collar, the lapel. Okay. James, usually going to do the same thing, and then I'm going to make an under grip too, same as James. So the position is the basic jiu-jitsu position from standing. I'm not too far over here, so he pulls me down. And I'm not so straight here, so he pushes me backwards. So the first thing I want to do from here, I want to swap my grip to this side of his body. So I have two grips on the same side. From here, I take a step back and pull him down. As he starts to raise the body, I step in and straight, throw him on the
Hi guys, thanks for watching Technique of the Week. Don't forget to check out ekbjj.com.
Check out these guys. I'm just going to show you this so many bucks.